gonna do some story missions here. I'm gonna ask to extract a person from the brainwashing school slash a command. Fuck. I did not expect that shit to happen. Okay, let's go. I'm really not too worried here. Got a gun.
Shit, drop!
Gotta get a good distance between us and them. Oh yeah, that was... Oh fuck, just overthrew it slightly. Just a fucking random encounter. They just motherfucker just slashed my tires and now they almost. Oh. That's nice. Just punching my dog. I'm not forgiven for that. Oh shit. Oh, that'd be convenient if we kill that guy. Flamethrower. Let's go. How dare you punch my fucking dog, but punch my fucking dog. Is that, eh? No fucking chance. Let's go. Gotta go res the dog again. Whoa! Damn. Where are they? Oh, just one shot at that guy. And... Oh, we gotta heal, we gotta heal. That cigar. Break this pole here. Oh, God! Nice. Okay, to my side. Okay. Maybe get some more distance here. Ah! Tough. Oh, we're out. Oh shit. Ooh! That was a lucky shot. Somebody else is gonna take the turret. Whew. These guys are giving us the heat. Apparently you're supposed to kill these? Or I think it's like the billboard you're supposed to kill. You're supposed to be able to take out the billboard. Grenade! Well, I'm not gonna try and actually take that point out because I'm not sure how to do it. Still pretty new to this game. Fucking good at it, but we're new. Jesus Christ. Those guys are giving me the pounding. We need to get this thing up. Fresh out of grenades. At least now we know that. Let's go try and res that dog. He deserves it. He's a good boy. Some lucky shots on a couple of guys. Nice. Fight or run. Yeah, no shit. What's this guy doing? He's just driving his truck into a ditch. Okay, that's cool. Makes it easier to press my dog. Get lucky shots on these guys before they see me. Okay, let's go push that dog res. Oh, that guy sees me. Alright. Hell yeah. Yeah, they brought back the dog from Far Cry 5, so I think that's just awesome. Get out of the police station, Resident Evil 2, we can take care of the rest of these fucking guys. Let's go! Say that the neck shot's actually my favorite. I like it better than a headshot. Just hit him on the side of the neck. It's awesome. Oh, that must be it. Can I burn it? That must be the billboard. Let's go. Hell yeah. Nice. Okay, so that is how we do. We gotta kill that billboard. Sometimes it's not sure which one. Fuck yeah. I have the music turned off, so. Just how I roll. Look at that. It was tight. That's how it's done.
Over here, my friend.
Tell me what you know.
Danny, marking an anti-aircraft site on your map. Take it out for me, okay?
Muchas gracias.
Anti-aircraft sites, so that'd be a new military target. Oh yeah, let's fuck these guys up. Oh! Oh, did you guys see that shot? That was too nice of a swipe. Too nice. Oh. Oh, that's a tank. Okay. Whoa! I've never dealt with one of them before. Oh! balls at it. Sliding's a lot quicker. Oh, jeez. Sliding's a lot quicker in this game than it was in Far Cry 5. I like a lot. Holy shit. Yeah, we can fast travel again. So what we got going on in our journal here. We'll go gear up and try and do some of this mission. That was fucking crazy. The recycled fasteners, the durable seals, the recycled glass, and the durable plastic. Basically, we'll keep all these because that's what I'm going to be used to upgrade my guns. The scopes that it gives you, it kind of gives you a different option of these really homemade looking ones like this that have kind of pipe parts and tubes, or you can actually see like that one. Or you can get real military-looking, actual professional-looking sights, which is really nice. I have this one right now. Can also have a bow and arrow, which is fucking super sick. This is one of my other videos.
You.
This guy.
What do you got?
Yeah, Danny. The army puts up a checkpoint. We knock it down. Got right, one nearby for you if you got the time.
Thanks.
Okay. Now you use your weapon wheel to call up your car, which is very convenient.
Let's ride.
Oh shit, let's drive this.
Hop in, there is no.
Oh. Something I'm really happy with is that I would say Far Cry 6 is different enough from Far Cry 5 that I would still want to play Far Cry 5 even after I've dropped 500 hours in this game. They're
Dahlia,
just so
Mafia
different.
Academy.
This one is
like
really hitting that spot. She likes that graphics card a little more than
no,
Far Cry 5
to
did.
The army is here. There's going to be a fight.
The colors are different, the whole setup of the game is different, the kind of physical atmosphere is different. So, picking this up, I'm already feeling like there's moments of Far Cry 5 that I miss, which is something good, because I wanted to be able to come back and play that game. So that was probably one of my favorite games ever, but I have to play the new one right now and get some content out there in 1440p 60 for all the good folks. Make sure the clips look as good as they can. Gotta get past the siege, yo. Let's just kill everybody we can. Let's go for some quick scopes. Oh, that guy is really tough. Fuck. Wow. Okay. That didn't even do anything.
Yeah.